body collapsing.
Did we defeat her?
Yeah.
Yeah, we did! We won!
Thank goodness! Now the world can know peace!
Don't relax just yet!
We'll not perish. Seek a new body.
What's that like, you?
That's probably the true form of the deity of sin.
We merely destroyed her physical body. We cannot say we have succeeded unless we fell that light.
Okay, how's this?
My super duper fist of doom! Hi-ya!
Did I miss? No way! It went right through!
Whoa, that's some crummy hit detection, you guys! No fair!
Calm down, Nip. There's no point in complaining.
What should we do? We can't win if we don't beat her!
My body, all around me.
The light went into the ground.
What? Uh-huh! Can someone explain what's happening right now?
Itself? That does not bode well. We ought to retreat and draw up a new plan.
Man, it's so derpy to run away from the last boss like this.
Feel free to stay behind, then. We'll avenge your noble sacrifice.
Ew. Okay, let's roll.
I incorrectly assumed we could destroy the deity of sin while she was housed in her shell.
Sounds to me like every call you make is the wrong one.
I have nothing to counter that accusation with.
This isn't the time to point fingers. Let's focus on giving constructive criticisms, shall we?
Fusing with the graveyard will take some time. We should use this respite wisely.
I believe I recall reading something similar to this situation.
Oh, pardon me. How rude, keeping my phone on during a business meeting.
Oh, I'm getting a call, too. Mato from the guild.
Why, even my phone is ringing. Who would call me at such a time?
And there goes mine. How unusual. Nobody ever calls me.
What was that?
Don't joke with me about something like that. I will fry your hide with butter if you do.
Yes, understood. Thank you for calling.
Uh-huh, okay. I'll take it from here.
What's up, ladies? Your dates all bail on you or something?
Someone claiming to be one of the four felons has appeared in Last Station.
That's happening in Louis, too. Although no battle has broken out yet.
Same situation on my end. Makes sense since we all received a call at roughly the same time.
Planetune's no different. So each nation has one of the four felons skulking around?
How are they even back?
This doesn't sound good.
No kidding. We have to fight those idiots again, you.
Did they make any demands?
Well...
Foolish mortals! Hear the edict of our revived goddess, R4!
With our four back, decimating this nation would be simple. But there wouldn't be any fun in that.
So, we will give you 10 days. Put your faith in R4. If even one of you does not.
We'll kill every last one of you!
Those demands are sheer insanity.
Ew! Do we have to fight that fat, pervy robot again?
Wah!
Brave. How could you? We gotta do something! Let's go punch a few new holes in him, my loyal wifey brigade!
Sounds good to me. I'm not gonna let them take my home away from me again.
Calm down. If they plan to keep their word, we have 10 days.
Will that be enough time to come up with a plan?
Ah, yes! Now I remember!
Whoa, Mina! Don't shout all of a sudden! It's really weird!
Sorry. I just remembered what I had read, and I couldn't believe that I would forget about it.
Out with it already.
There was a document that mentioned a battle between an ancient CPU and the deity of Sin. I believe she was known as Uranus. I recall that name as well. She was a CPU from the past that resided over Planetune, correct? Yes, that's what the document said.
If we ask her for help, do you think she'd give us a hint on how to stop the deity of Sin?
If she's still alive, you mean? I doubt that even a CPU can live forever.
But if the deity of Sin isn't an exception, the CPU may still exist in spirit, without a physical body.
Let's figure it out, my sleuthing buddies. Not like twiddling our thumbs is helping anything.
If she was a Planetune CPU, we might be able to find her quick. Let's move, everyone!
We'll be right back.
I'll do my best.
Information we received is correct. The spirit of the ancient CPU should be here.
I don't see anyone.
Of course you don't. She has no physical form, Mew.
But then, how will we find Miss Ancient CPU Lady?
Maybe she'll spook us if we ask her to show herself and move a chair or something. Yo, Uranus!
Maybe a song will lure her out.
Oh, Lady Uranus, please appear to us.
You're just making a racket. Why would a CPU appear? Just because you...
What is all this commotion?
It actually worked. I guess my comment triggered some kind of appearance flag.
Excuse me, are you Uranus?
Indeed. I wish you hadn't interrupted my beauty sleep, but this is no time to rest. It's unprecedented to see 8 CPUs approach me at once.
The deity of Sin, Arthur, has been revived. Do you need any more explanation than that?
I see.
We were like so close to beating her up, but then we couldn't do anything to hurt her for some reason.
We heard that you defeated the deity of Sin in the past.
Could you show us how?
I'm noticing some misunderstandings. First of all, I fought the Deity of Sin alongside 3 other CPUs. However, they lost their lives, meaning they do not even have a spiritual form as I now have.
3 CPUs? Gone forever?
Even then, we could not stop her. Had we truly defeated her, this situation would not be occurring. All we were able to do was weaken her powers enough to seal her away. That was the most we could muster.
But if you weakened her, that means you could damage her, right? So, how'd you do that?
That is the piece of information we seek above all else.
Learning this would mean that you may become like me, or you may even lose your lives.
That's fine. Please tell us.
An answer without hesitation. You are certainly young and bright-eyed. Very well.
Thank you very much.
As you know, the Deity of Sin is without form. She is an amalgamation of all negative emotions and desires. Thus, no physical assault will work. One must utilize a form of emotion and desire opposite her own.
What kinds of emotions and desires?
Maybe, like, my desire to eat tons of snacks and fall into a food coma? Is that all we need to win?
I'd almost feel bad for our enemy if she lost to those desires.
Any desire should work, theoretically. It need only be stronger than hers, else her evil will overtake you. As was the case with myself.
Is that how you lost your body?
Yes. You will need to unite your strongest emotions and desires to ensure victory over her own.
Our strongest. So for me, that's finding the world's best collection of wifeies!
Eating slabs of steak, Mew.
Singing for a global audience. If that's all, then it's simple.
Oh?
Protect game industry. Our feelings of wanting to protect the world we love is the strongest desire of all. Only you could say something so cheesy with a straight face.
But Gigi is right. Nothing else can beat that feeling.
As true as rain, no way could I eat and pass out without a safe game industry to live in.
I cannot fathom the terror of losing my ability to play games due to a chaotic world.
You're all shockingly honest about your true motivation.
Books. These are the modern CPUs. Perhaps I would have met a different end had we met back in my age. Wishful thinking, I suppose. I cannot leave this place, but I will be wishing you the best of luck.
Thank you for all your help.
Somewhere.